Queen and Philip wedding anniversary, watch moment Prince made huge wedding day faux pas. Prince Philip was so eager to marry his princess on the couple's magical wedding day he left way too early, as this historic footage shows. In the black and white film, Lieutenant Philip Mountbatten was seen leaving Kensington Palace alongside his best man, the Marquis of Milford Haven, to a crowd of royal fans. But the bridegroom was a little too early and was forced to return to the palace. The video shows the moment the Duke realized he was too early when he pulled out his pocket watch. After sharing a joke with his adoring onlookers and best man, the prince walked back inside until the appointed hour. And when it was really time to go, the Duke of Edinburgh and his best man were filmed making their way for the second and last time. Prince Philip would go on to marry the love of his life at 11:30 a.m. on November 20, 1947, in Westminster Abbey in front of 2,000 guests in a ceremony broadcast to 200 million radio listeners worldwide. The lucky couple received 10,000 telegrams of congratulations and 2,583 wedding gifts, which included diamonds as well as practical goods such as a washing machine. And the party started the night before the wedding with a pre-wedding ball where the king led the conga. When Prince Philip asked the queen for her hand in marriage in 1947, he created a ring himself using diamonds from a tiara belonging to his mother. And through the royal rough and smooth, notably Prince Philip's hilarious gaffes, the 96-year-old has been steadfastly at the queen's side consistently during her 65-year reign. And the Duke has certainly made his mark, only retiring at the grand old age of 96 this year. Prince Philip is known for his hilarious quips, and in the months leading up to his retirement he was full of jokes, even telling celebrity cook Prue Leith at a palace event, "I'm discovering what it's like to be on your last legs."